MTV News at Night. You see it first.
Olá, amigos. I'm sexy. I'm hot. I am Gabriela. Serve you the hot news at night.
Recently, while expressing a desire to work with Ritik, Sonakshi Sinha ne kaha that she cried after watching Guzarish. We are not surprised, Sonakshi. Hum bhi aaj tak ro rahe hain after watching Guzarish. A rich Punjabi family ne Deepika Padukone ko 4 crore offer kiye to perform her Dam Maro Dam item number at a private party. Magar Deepika ne saaf inkar kar diya. Her reason? This is just the pocket money her boyfriend Sid Malia spends on her traveling and cosmetics.
I will be back with more on the news at night. A little later. Bye.
See it first. MTV News at Night. You see it first.
Hello, I'm Gabriella. Get ready with MTV News at Night. Are you ready?
Priyanka Chopra and Salman Khan are friends again. And they will appear in Salman's movie Ready in an item song. Which is the best part any heroine can get in Sallu's movie. Because in Sallu's movie, mein, director, hero, heroine, writer, everything is Dabang Sallu. Shahid Kapoor's latest squeeze is a female VJ. Wow, well done Shahid, well done. So now you have dated an actress, a sportswoman, a female reality star, a female PR manager. We predict his next girlfriend might be a female polar bear.
It's only going to get better. So come back soon, right here on MTV News at Night.
You see it first. MTV News at Night. You see it first.
Hi, I'm Gabriella, here to tease you with some sizzling news.
Cameron Diaz is currently promoting a new film, Bad Teacher, in which she stars with Jason Segel and her ex Justin Timberlake. Can you believe this? Cameron Diaz is worried about media. Wow.
Any worry that we had was like what the media was going to turn it into.
Just for your info, Cameron, Justin is getting back with ex-girlfriend Jessica Biel. Burn. And secondly, the media was least interested in you and Justin because it's so 2008. Sucker Punch is a film about the fantasies of a young woman who is committed to a mental institution. No, 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 it's not pornography.
You make sure you sort of twist your whole body into it.
Shoulder and hip at the same time.
Yeah.
This movie has action, but it's not porn. Sorry to disappoint you guys.
I'll be back in just a bit.
You see it first. MTV News at Night. You see it first.
Who's dancing? And who's making the moves? Find out with me, Gabriella, on MTV News at Night.
This picture is Malika Sheravat. In case you forgot what she looks like. Malika, we love the top you're wearing. Or is it just a piece of jewelry? Secondly, your bindi to your face is bigger. Are you trying to seduce us or scare us? Rani, your dress is 10 on 10. Your jewelry is 11 on 10. Aapke hair 15 on 10, but aapke unwaxed armpits priceless.
The party continues, so be back soon and keep watching MTV News at Night.
You see it first. MTV News at Night. You see it first.
Hi, I'm Gabriella, bring you the most exclusive news. Watch this.
According to media reports, Sallu ne apne director se kaha hai not to take Katrina in an item song. Matlab Katrina ka acting career ho chuka hai doomed aur Sheila ki jawani ka ho chuka hai the end. Guess who was Yuvraj Singh's special guest at the World Cup finals? Amisha Patel. Yes, aapne sahi suna. Amisha Patel. Come on, Yuvi. We know you had some bad days, but now that we are world champions, you can do better.
Bye bye, people. Remember, stay tuned, stay raw on MTV News at Night.
You see it first. MTV News at Night. You see it first.
Olá, I'm Gabriela, and tonight I bring you the hottest news on a platter.
An angry Ranbir Kapoor has declared, I'm not a womanizer. Of course we agree with you, Ranbir. Nargis Fakhri to aapki behen jaisi hai. Ranbir may be a Casanova or a ladies man, but he's definitely not a womanizer. SRK ने कहा that he suffered from a hairline fracture due to which he couldn't attend the World Cup finals in Mumbai. मगर हमारे जासूसों ने पता किया है the real reason why SRK didn't attend the World Cup finals match. Because even he couldn't afford the tickets.
I know you want more. So come back right here on MTV News at night.
See it first. MTV News at night. You see it first.
Namaste. I'm Gabriella, and I'm learning Hindi. Today's word is garam. Garam matlab hot.
दीपिका पादुकोण ने फाइनली रिवेंज ले लिया. शी हैज रिप्लेस्ड कैटरीना इन अ सलमान खान मूवी. वाओ, दीपिका का मोटो इज वेरी क्लियर. यू स्टील माय एक्स बॉयफ्रेंड, आई विल स्टील योर एक्स बॉयफ्रेंड. व्हाइल शूटिंग फॉर हिज लेटेस्ट मूवी, आमिर खान ने छीन ली करीना कपूर्स मोस्ट इंपॉर्टेंट थिंग इन लाइफ. एंड करीना हैड नो ऑप्शन बट टू लिसन टू मिस्टर परफेक्शनिस्ट. अरे भाई, हम सैफ की बात नहीं कर रहे हैं, वी आर टॉकिंग अबाउट हर ब्लैकबेरी, हर दिल का टुकड़ा.
Gabriela, stay tuned to MTV News at night.
You see it first. MTV News at night. You see it first.
Hi, I'm Gabriela on MTV News at night. Every hour on the hour.
करीना कपूर इज गिविंग फुल टू खुन्नस टू दीपिका. व्हाई? क्योंकि बस इज दैट दीपिका इज स्प्रेडिंग रूमर्स कि वो थी फर्स्ट चॉइस फॉर द सॉन्ग छम्मक छल्लो इन रावण. कम ऑन बेबो, डोंट गेट एंग्री एंड अक्यूज दीपिका. नाउ यू आर बिहेविंग जस्ट लाइक योर बीएफएफ बिपाशा. मॉडल पूनम पांडे, द गर्ल हु जस्ट रिफ्यूजेस टू स्ट्रिप, अब है हॉस्पिटलाइज्ड फॉर एन ऑपरेशन टू रिमूव किडनी स्टोन्स. Well, finally she's removing something.
While you digest that hot and spicy news, I'll be back with more on MTV News at night.